every so often a team comes along and changes the game forever. During the fall of 2012, in a small Connecticut town, a group of boys came together and taught everyone that there's no I in team, but there is an I of the Tiger.
1, 2, 3, Tiger!
How awesome was that win? I feel pretty good. You guys a little tired?
Tigers!
Tigers! I've paid my dues time after time.
Anthony, what was your favorite moment of the season?
When I scored.
What happened on the goal?
It bounced off of the goalie, the player, and then the goal.
What was your favorite part of the season?
when I was able to play goalie.
What was your favorite moment of the season?
It was when I scored.
Do you remember what happened on the play?
Not really.
What was your favorite moment of the season?
I think when my goal from half field, my first goal from half field. Favorite moment was when I scored with my left foot in the beginning of the year.
What was your other favorite moment, the first one you said?
When Jack scored from defense. My favorite moment of the season was when I scored 4 goals. Fame and fortune and everything that goes with it, I thank you all. My favorite moment was in the season when I juked Jay out and scored 2 goals on him. I was like, oop, I'm sorry. I consider it a challenge
before the whole human race. And what did you like most about this season?
That we won and we got trophies for my first time.
I know you didn't get to play, but what was your favorite part of this season?
Winning every game.
What did you like best about this season?
Winning.
What was your favorite part of this season?
To play goalie.
Yeah?
And score goals. We are the
champions. What did you like most?
Not being the goalie.
You like being the goalie the best?
My favorite moment was when I got a goal and everybody cheered for me.
Have you watched it on YouTube?
Yes.
How many times?
A million.
What was your favorite thing about this season?